Hey guys, so today it is Friday, May 28, 2021. It is just almost 1 o'clock and I am so excited. I ordered some lunch and oh my gosh, I ordered this a Chinese barbecue meal and then I ordered some dim sum, the siomai, shrimp dumpling, and the turnip cake. And the meal, it comes with the milk tea. So yeah, very excited to dig in. Hey guys, so I've had such a bizarre day today for Friday. And it is almost 1 o'clock and I haven't eaten anything today. And I am not very happy today. Oh, so good. The Hong Kong style milk tea is so good. Like I don't know what it's like in the US, but if you ever see a Hong Kong style restaurant, you guys should get the milk tea. Oh, so good. If you are looking up on YouTube, the Google it, the videos or whatever, they show the proper way that they make the Hong Kong style milk tea. There's the videos for that. And yeah, oh my gosh, I haven't had Hong Kong style barbecue for so long. So I got, what did I get? They gave me duck, but I did not order duck. What the heck? Huh. Oh, well. Because I thought I ordered barbecue pork, the crispy pork, and chicken. Oh, well. So, yeah. Yeah, so it's because of the pandemic and stuff, and it's like the restaurants open, the restaurants close. It's I haven't been going to the Chinatown for a long time. So good. Over the years, the Chinese, the Hong Kong style restaurants, they believe that it's not very healthy or something to be serving you the end pieces, the burnt pieces. Because a lot of Asians, we think that the eating the burned pieces is not healthy for you. So a lot of the times they do not serve the end pieces anymore, which drives me crazy because I love it. Whenever if I go there myself, I always ask for the burnt pieces, the end pieces. I just love the aroma. But this is very nice. The ratio of the meat and the fat and stuff is very, very nice. Some places, if you don't mention it, they give you all the fatty ones. Over the years, it is the one of the trends when people orders the barbecue pork to say they want the pieces with no fat. Mm. Let's get some dim sum. I haven't had dim sum for so long. I love siomai. The siomai makes me happy. So today the bizarre thing that happened was so this morning I turned on the TV like usual, like I turned on the TV with the remote and then I put the remote down and then I turned around, I did the David's tea video and stuff like that. And then I came back, the TV remote got missing, it vanished. It's like as if there's a ghost or something in this place. It just vanished into thin air. So I called the cable company and thank gosh, I do not need to pay money for replacement, thank God. And then I'm like, can I just go to a local store somewhere and just to pick it up? Because I really would like a remote by today. And they're like, oh, you need to give them the old one to prove that you have the old one. And before they replace it for you. I'm like, really? So, now I have to wait a few days for a remote. How can something like a remote go missing? I love this turnip cake. So on the delivery app, it's so funny, like I ordered dim sum once from this restaurant before, and so I tried to order it again, but then I couldn't find it, and so since the last time, I thought they got rid of it because of the pandemic and stuff, and so I looked at the app again, and so they apparently they updated the menu. You have to look down. You have to look further down. So very happy to have my dim sum again. So, the other funny thing is like, so my buzzer, it went, and so the Chinese food, it arrived, and so I went to the door, and then it's like, the furniture company was there for delivery. I'm like, wrong place. I'm like, I did not order furniture. So the delivery guy was behind the furniture guys. And so, yeah. I don't know though, somebody ordered a fridge, but the fridge is included in this place. I don't know why they would need to order a fridge. The siomai is very fresh, very happy. Some of this is ginger sauce. And like, today is a Friday and I want to sleep in for Friday. But then it's like, the sunshine is up since 6 a.m. And then this morning, the cat was so hyper this morning. I just couldn't stay in bed. I should have ordered it all barbecue pork. That will make me super happy. Shrimp. Mm-hmm. All right. Please. I'm full now. I did not even get into this turnip. Save that for the weekend. Alright, you guys, so thank you so much for hanging out with me today. Just a short one today. I don't know why I filled up so quickly. And don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel. And I will see ya on the next one.